Hello everyone, I am Muskan Modgill, a third year veterinary student, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll be showing you around my hostel room. It's a government hostel that became functional in 2019, so it's relatively new. In our hostels, there are all three-seater rooms. However, for this year, the seniors have been allotted 2 students per room, and our room is on the first floor. So let's get started. Okay, so let's start with the almirahs first. This one's mine, that's my roommate's, and the last one, it is the extra one we use for keeping all the extra stuff. Inside the almirahs, we have 3 sections, like so, and we always feel that there should have been like some sort of hanger here in, or an extra shelf, because there's so much empty space and there's so much wastage of space. Now let's quickly move on to other parts of the room. So here we have been provided with 2 tables and just 1 chair that's right over there. This is my roommate's table and that one's mine. In terms of storage, the room is really spacious, provided that there are only 2 people staying in it. Even the tables have been provided with sufficient storage. For example, here's this drawer and then there's 1 section right below. Now this might be a bit weird, but let me just give you a quick tour of the table. This is my pen stand and oh my god, it legit has so many things and so many random things in it. Moving on, these are the 3 novels that I currently have with me in my hostel. There's Murakami, there's Eleanor and Park, and there's Preeti Shenoy, Life is What You Make It. Oh my god, I love this one. This is my BTS mug with V and his dog on it. Love it so much. And these are some random body care products, Bluetooth speakers and body lotion. And I have also kept a small idol of Mata Rani with me, and it's so peaceful to wake up to this every day. Moving on, here are my books. Third year books currently, the second year one is in that extra closet. Here's a clinical thermometer and the stethoscope that I currently use in clinics. And we also have our own private balcony. All the rooms actually on the first floor have their own balcony space. And it's quite spacious. As you can see, I'm shooting during the night, so apologies for the bad vision. But here's this stand we have to dry our clothes, and we keep all like the toiletries. That's the mess over there. It's visible from our room, and above it there's the common terrace for first year students. And yes, that's pretty much it for the room.
Thank you so much for watching. If you like my content, make sure to like, subscribe, and share the video.